The final link on the administration menu is Help. Click to view. This page is as helpful as you make it. All of the documentation provided here is community contributed. Modules that you install often will have a listing here. For example, clicking on the Admin Toolbar link, here we can see documentation for the Admin Toolbar module we installed earlier. Going back, this time I'll click on Block to see more information about blocks. Of course, it is up to you to examine the documentation that is important for you. One last thing I'll point out here is that occasionally there are tours available, but you need to know how to look for them. Near the bottom of the page, under Tours, you'll see a link to the Block Layout page. Go ahead and click the Block Layout link. This takes us, unsurprisingly, to the Block Layout page. We've been here before. Perhaps what you did not notice before was this tour link way up top on the right-hand side here. Go ahead and click it. Hello! Here is a navigated walkthrough of the page. Seems like this tour begins with an overview of what blocks are, boxes of content rendered into a region. Click Next. It tells you how to place blocks. Next again. Now it provides a bit more information about block regions. Click Next to continue on, letting us know what happens if you were to configure a block. Next. Looks like the tour ends with informing us about the custom block library. We'll go over custom blocks later on in this course. For now, this ends the tour of the block layout page, and it also concludes our tour of the administrative toolbar. Congratulations on completing. Take a break if you need to. See you in upcoming videos. Happy learning.